No edits, no cap. Here's how you do it. Add a little moisture to your ring finger. Put it between these two fingers right on the webbing. Make the shape about like this. Put it right up against your lips and pull.